Hello guys, my name is Chef Sumit Pant, and in today's class I'm going to show you how to make doner kebab. This is a beautiful kebab dish from Turkey. This is minded twice, so I will be showing you step by step how to make doner kebabs. Let's start. Alright, so we are ready for our first marination. So the first marination will have some garlic, some coriander seeds, cumin seeds, cardamom, we have some cinnamon, paprika, salt, pepper, lemon juice. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put all these things in a blender and I'm gonna make a nice paste of it. That will be my first marination for the doner kebab. Okay, now that we have made a paste. So I'll put it here. It doesn't have to be very fine. You can just leave it a little rough. Add some olive oil. And what I've done here is I've cut chicken into slices, very thin slices. However, this is made from beef, but in India we do not use beef. So now I'll mix this chicken slices with this first marination and I'll leave this in the fridge for 4 hours at least. And then we'll make the second marination for this. Okay, so it is time for the second marination. For the second marination, we need some onion, some parsley, mint, green chili and olive oil. I'll put everything in a blender and make a fine paste of it and then I'll put this in the chicken. This will be our second marination for the doner kebab. Okay, so you can see I've made the second marination also. So I'm gonna put this here in the chicken and I'll mix it nicely. And then I'll put this, because doner kebabs are cooked in a split rotisserie, which we don't have in our college. So I'll be cooking this in the oven rather. And then I'll show you how this has come out. And now I'll leave it for another 20 to 25 minutes for the second marination to, you know, infuse properly. And then we'll cook this. This can be cooked inside the oven for 160 degrees Celsius for around 25 to 30 minutes. So I've kept this in the oven, 160 degrees Celsius. For around 20-25 minutes and then I'll take this out and I'll show it to you. So we have 15 minutes done. You can see how beautiful the chicken has turned into. The color has changed, but it's still not done, I guess. It's gonna take 10 more minutes to cook. So we'll leave it for 10 more minutes to cook. Okay, now so we have taken out the doner kebab. You can see they are cooked perfectly. So it's time to plating. I've put some salad here to go along with the chicken. And like I told you, we don't have a rotisserie here, so I've cooked this in the oven. However, it won't affect the taste. Just the smokiness that we will miss from the oven, we would have got from the rotisserie, we would have got a very beautiful smoky flavor. But from the oven, we could not get this. So I present to you doner kebab, very traditional from Turkey.